Welcome back. There's two storms right now kind of brewing in the Pacific Northwest. One today that could bring several inches of rain to areas near Seattle and Olympia, even parts of Oregon too. Another one on the way tomorrow. And actually, this could have some impacts right here on the Central Coast. So Friday conditions are going to be mostly cloudy for the area. But then for areas along the North Coast, also interior valleys like Paso Robles could see a little bit of rain as a result of those storms just to the north of us. Today there's a high surf advisory in effect. This will last through Saturday and surf could get up to about 13 feet. This is impacting San Luis Obispo and Santa Barbara County's coastlines. Wind forecast shows that we're fairly mild going into the rest of the morning, but winds do start to increase as we head into later this afternoon into the evening as well, ranging anywhere from about 20 to 30 miles per hour. And you can expect some gusty conditions to continue on Friday as well. Microclimate model here shows sunny skies across the board for your Thursday, and then increasing cloud cover is expected in the overnight hours. And here's a little bit of that rain that you can see making its way early Friday morning. As I mentioned, we could see a little bit along the north coast tomorrow, but it really won't be much, just a little bit of a splash and dash. Upper levels here show that we do have a trough making its way into the area on Sunday. And this is going to bring cloudy conditions for us, and then the possibility of showers late Sunday night continuing into Monday morning as well. And we have a look at your rain model here showing us this band of rain also impacting the Pacific Northwest, Northern California. Then it sort of sweeps through late Sunday night over the Central Coast, continuing into those early morning hours on Monday before it exits the area. Now, how much rain are we expecting with this system? It's going to be fairly light. We're looking at anywhere from a quarter of an inch in areas in Santa Barbara County up to about a half an inch along the north coast in San Luis Obispo County. Current conditions outside right now, mid 40s for San Luis Obispo and Vandenberg, 42 degrees in Santa Maria. And then for Paso Robles, we're still in the mid 30s right now, pretty chilly there. Daytime highs warming up to the 70s for most of the area today, 73 degrees in San Luis Obispo, 72 in Santa Maria, mid 70s continuing for Santa Ynez Valley. Even those interior valleys starting to warm up slightly from those mid 50s that we had yesterday. 70 degrees in Pismo, upper 60s in Los Osos, and then along the north coast, temperatures there in the upper 60s. I'll send it back to you. Thank